so neat. It's a call box on the beat. So what I do, I wanna know what they got.
Let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. Hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Wouldn't you like to have fun? You walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, would you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see.
Baby girl, what are you saying? It's what I'm wondering about you. I'm seeing you. soon as I turn this racket.
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more. Don't you remember what you told me? You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more. Don't you remember what you told me? You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more. Don't you remember what you told me? You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more. Don't you remember what you told me?
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
Can I just say thank you very much for everybody who came tonight, but can I especially say thank you to all our special guests who've given up their lunchtimes, breaks and everything. And if you think I've disappeared from your children's lessons, that's the reason why. So give a big hand to the special guests. And thank you very much. Obviously, thank you to the children as well, because they put such a lot of hard work into it. And thank you to you for coming, and have a lovely summer. Thank you. Bye.
Watch me, yeah, leave me alone. Cause I'm tired of repeating myself like a dial tone over the phone. I'm telling you I ain't do nothing wrong, but you keep on insisting that you're some sort of a victim. Did I abuse you or confuse you like some voodoo? I'm not a player, now that you know that. Can I do you? I just wanna lay up with you to stop. Go be cool before you get me mad. I start wishing I never knew you.
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more. Don't you remember what you told me? You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?
You told me that you wouldn't be a player no more.
Don't you remember what you told me?